Runners don't have a finish line. We just keep going. It felt exuberant. I had 32 members of my family that run with me. It was so jubilant. I'm a retired psychologist. I worked alone a lot. I traveled a great deal. Having an opportunity to run with family was so exhilarating to me. I enjoy having a chance to just think and listen to music in my head, and I love the camaraderie of running.